Hello, tubers. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. And thank you for watching Cooper's Tide Venture. Welcome back. Today we're at a brand new condominium complex that is about to get built. And I love putting on the channel the future of what's happening here in Jomtien and Pattaya and all the new projects that they're building. And they are of the smaller rooms, but then so is the price. So super plus plus there. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. What's the name of the project? Well, the project is called So Origin, and it's going to be right behind this wall right here, and that's where they're going to be building it. Right here where we are is the showrooms, but that is going to be a mall and a huge hotel right next door. So let's go in and take a look at these new units. So they have a studio, they have a one bedroom, and then they have a one bedroom plus. I asked them, are they gonna have any two bedrooms? They said, nope, it's gonna be studio, one bedroom plus. So let's have a look at the model and then we'll go into the showrooms. So this is the project here. It's gonna consist of three buildings. So you got building A, B, and C, and it's gonna have two swimming pools. So you got one swimming pool on the lower floor, and then up one floor, there's more swimming pools. There's parking under all the buildings. So all the buildings have got underground parking there, and then also parking under the pool area. Over here is going to be where your gym is. They also said that there is gonna be an on-site little cafe bar there, and plenty of places to sit down and relax. Also, what they're gonna do is up at the end of the road here is gonna be the hotel I was telling you about. And then Plaza Mall is in development. So that's gonna be exactly where we're standing right now. It's gonna be Plaza Mall. And they're gonna run a free shuttle bus from here all the way up here to Plaza Mall so you can go chill out. And at the entrance to the complex right here, there's gonna be a coffee shop here, and then the plan is to have a 7-Eleven style shop right here. So absolutely brilliant, loving that. And let's go take a look at the map so I can show you exactly where this is. So here we are on the map. This right here is Sukhumvit Road, the main road. This is the Chonburi Pattaya Highway, which takes you to Bangkok, the toll road. And Soy Origin is right there. Now, if you came across this road here, which is North Pattaya Road, it takes you straight to Terminal 21 and Beach Road. And just up a little bit further is Bangkok Hospital. So ideal for those that want to be close to the hospital. You also have Banglamun Hospital up here, and then you have Jomtien Hospital over there. Directly opposite, we'll go show you a street view outside. You have plenty of things around you. Now let's go take a look at the showroom. But before we do, here we go. I'm just gonna show you this so you can see the area here. And very, very nice. This is where the project is gonna be, right there. So loving it, loving it, loving it. They're also planning on putting a high-speed train in Pattaya, and then they're also planning on putting a monorail. So in the future, there's going to be a monorail, and it's going to go right the way around. Loving it, loving it, loving it. So Pattaya and Jomtien is going to be looking super nice. Now let's go and have a look inside the studio. So this is the studio here. I do like how it's designed. You got a couple cupboards straight as you walk in the door. You have your little kitchen area here, and they said it's gonna be exactly like this. So if you're interested in this place, everything is gonna be fitted. So your wash machine, your microwave right over here, your refrigerator over here, all gonna be done. All the cupboards is all included in the price. And the great thing is you can close this door here. So when you're cooking, the smell does not go into the bedroom. That's a super plus. And then people say, Cooper, with a studio, I don't wanna be watching TV in bed. You know, I want a sofa area. Well, they thought of that. So they put your sofa over here and your TV back over there. And I'm just gonna sit down, take a feel. That's actually a nice sofa, liking that. And then the TV is far enough away compared to a lot of one bedrooms that we filmed on the channel. So it's a good distance there. And you could easily, my best guess is, put a 65-inch TV there if you wanted to. So you can sit here from bed and watch it. You can put a bracket on the wall and swivel it so you can watch it from the bed over here. Plenty of super pluses here. And then you have your wardrobe area over here. And not a bad size wardrobe, completely across, so you can get a full size suitcase up there, plenty of hanging area. And then look, for display purposes, you can see the suitcase just there. Now that is one of the onboard suitcases that you take inside the plane with you as your carry-on. But yeah, you could fit a full size suitcase there too. And then you have a couple of drawers. And it will be fitted with high-speed internet, they tell me. So super plus there. This is your bathroom. So you have your sink, your couple cupboards. Nice shelf here, plenty enough room for your toothbrush, your bar of soap, your hand soap, all that good stuff. Couple power points right here. You're gonna have your toilet, your bum gun, your toilet roll holder, towel holder over here, and another one on the door. So no problem for space there. With your handheld here and your rainfall there, and then the big cubby hole over here to put lots of stuff in there that you would need in the shower. Liking that. Now let's go have a look and see the balcony size. There is an air con just up here, so you will have air con in the room. There you go. Your balcony is going to be a small size, enough for one chair and one table. But then most people that stay in studios are single, so that's more than enough for them. I like the light, I like the fixtures, I like the hanging light over here. You have plugs on both sides of the bed as well, with the back lighting too. So nice, not bad for a studio. I like how they designed it, especially with the door going between the bedroom and the kitchen. Now, here you go. This is the one bedroom, and it is 26 square meters. So as soon as you walk in, on the right, you're going to have your sofa with the backlighting going around the sofa. That's nice. I like that. You got a picture frame area there with a light, so you can put a picture of mom and dad on there, the kids, whatever. And then your dining table over here with a hanging light and a mirror. And then just as we turn around, you got a couple cupboards here. One's going to be your fuse box. Another one ideal to put your shoes away. There you go. Shoes and slippers right there. And then area here for your TV. This looks to me to be like a 50-inch TV. But considering the distance of the one bedroom, a bit closer than the studio, that's about the right size for the distance. And then the kitchen in here, it also has a separate sliding door. So super plus there. Two panels, come across, close, and keep the smell out from the rest of the condo. So you have your Electrolux fridge freezer right here. You got four cupboards in here, two hob burner, your sink, and a couple plugs there. Ideal for your kettle, your toaster, all that good stuff. And then you're gonna have a microwave down here. And then out here on the balcony, you got your extractor fans right up there, and then your wash machine. There is going to be a wash machine. And I know what you're thinking, Cooper, that balcony is so damn small, I can't even fit a chair. You got to be joking, buddy. That is super small. I can't live in that space. But wait for it. You're going to get a nice surprise. So let's come into the bedroom. You have your two-door wardrobe over here. You got your vanity area, couple display shelves, couple plugs there, also with two USB type C plugs, ideal there for charging your smart devices. Wardrobe again, nice decent space, plenty of room at the top for a suitcase, two drawers, and more room down the bottom there, and again enough for another full-size suitcase. The bed is a queen size bed, would be my best guess. Somebody asked me, Cooper, why is everybody making them king size bed? I'd prefer a smaller bed and more walking around room. Well, here you go, queen size bed. TV in the bedroom, that's coming, or you'll get that with it. And also an aircon unit. Plugs on both sides of the bed, super plus there. Hanging light, backlight there, looking nice. But here you go, here's the surprise that I was telling you all about. is it's got a separate balcony area. There you go. So you haven't got to sit out there with a wash machine. You have a separate area out here. Not a bad size balcony, folks. You can easily fit two chairs and a table there. So plenty of room just to chill out and have that morning cup of coffee, that evening glass of wine, and relax and enjoy yourself. So loving it, loving it, loving it. The fact that they put two balconies there, one for the wash machine and the extractor fans, and then this balcony here, no extractor fans, so you haven't got hot air blowing at you while you're sitting out there enjoying yourself. Maybe overlooking the pool and seeing all the girls in the bikinis. Who knows? And then over to this side is your bathroom. So the bathroom here is a bit bigger than the studio that we just saw. You have your sink, you have your two cupboards underneath with your hot water supply, your toilet, mirror, and long place there to be able to put your toothbrush and all that. Your shower, two Coopers. That's what I say. Sean couldn't be with us today, folks. He's out with one of our subscribers helping them out. So super plus there. I like when that plan comes together. And then plenty of cupboard hold there. Enough for your shower gel, your shampoo, your conditioner, your little foamy sponge, your little rubber ducky, all that good stuff. Plenty of room right there. You can even put a couple of shelves if you wanted to and then have it on three shelves. Loving it, loving it, loving it. So now let's go outside and take a street view of the area. So this right here is where the vault is going to be. This is your main road, the Sukhumvit Road. And just over here on the right, this bridge going up, that is the toll road, takes you to Bangkok. The other side of the bridge just over here, that's Bangkok Hospital. And there's Ford dealer right over there where I bought Betsy. Directly across the street, you have Home Pro, great for buying all things that you would need in your home. Been in there many a times. You can buy knives, forks, plates, cups, suction pads to put in the walls to hold your toothbrush, your toothpaste, suction pads to put in the shower, hold your shower gel, all that stuff. Bedside tables, rugs, you'll find it all in there. And then you have DeWalt Tool Shop just over here. Good power tool company. Portable generators, all that good stuff. Just over here. And I know you guys are saying, Coop, what's that got to do with a condo, man? Well, absolutely nothing, but I'm just showing you what's in the area. So then you have Home Decor Curtain Shop. And they will make curtains to your design and your style. There's foam padding shop over here. So if you want to put artificial grass out on your balcony that does have to do with condos, there you go, you can get it there. And then you have bedding shop over here, curtain shops. Quite a lot of little goodies, paint shops over here. And if you got a car or a motorbike and you need some oil, filters, all that good stuff, you can buy it right there. And another shop that does the balcony artificial grass. So this is the area that most foreigners come to and they want special things for their home or their condominium complex. This is where they come to get it all. And also just up here, you have Index Living Mall, and directly opposite Index Living Mall, about another 200 yards, is our favorite expat grocery store, which is called, I forgot. Darlene will put it in there. So anyways, that concludes today's video. Let me know what you thought of the two units that we were able to show in the showroom and the one unit that we should show in the demo for you. As to whether it's your cup of tea, is the prices okay? Is the location good for those that want to be a little bit further outside of Pattaya? Don't want to be right on side of the beach by the go-go bars and all that. Want to be more background, closer to the hospitals, closer to the 7-Elevens, closer to all the big shopping centers out here. This could be the perfect location for you. So until next time, wherever you are, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. God bless you all. Stay tuned.